Hi, I'm the Saber Runner, and this is Running the Gauntlet, Gauntlet being Dead Space. This is a clean walkthrough. I haven't played this game before. I'm trying this whole new thing, and hopefully this works. Anyway, it's annoying because this old game isn't showing me the game bar that the recording usually shows me. I also already went through the options. It's a horrendous option menu. Really annoying. And the mouse control is horrible. Also, setting up controls is in three separate menus, which is super annoying. Anyway, we'll see what this whole Dead Space thing is about. I think medium is the way to go here. Lots of loading. Lots and lots of loading. Redwood Shores. Interesting. Hopefully the game itself is more responsive. CEC mission ER5219. Status update. USG Kellyanne en route to Aegis System. Primary mission assets: Isaac Clarke, Engineering and Ship System Specialist. Kendra Daniels, Computer Specialist. Zach Hammond, Chief Security Officer, and I couldn't read it in time.
It's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. It's a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you two have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. It's sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The U.S.
Not so much.
Ishimura, biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them.
Incoming meteor.
That did refill. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyanne responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if it power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
That didn't seem very automatic.
Sir, the Aldock.
What is it?
We're off track. Gonna hit the hull.
Hit the glass shields. That guidance tether is damaged. Switch to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
Field's too strong.
Hell of a start.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work.
Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Yeah, I love the UI selection. Can I move now? Okay, I need more mouse control. Apparently the mouse problem is only in the menu. Okay. Okay. By the way, I did see the movie. I thought it was kind of stupid, but okay.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Ishimura was the first Planet Cracker class vessel, and is now the oldest serving, with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks, with 34 to date, and highest dead weight of refined product, and 14 trillion kilotons and counting.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Yes, sir. What the... where? I stood near it, sir. Sure, let's pilfer everyone's belongings. That looks interesting.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power!
Why am I the only one wearing a helmet?
If we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Okay. Why can't I walk forward and sideways at the same time?
Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
That looks very bad.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is gonna be difficult. Air seems to be flung again, that's a start.
Still, use your helmet.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
I'm locked in here.
Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
Yeah, I thought so.
In the room with us. Jesus,
running, but the controls suck. Controls suck. The controls still suck. Punch you! Punch you! That's kind of nasty. Okay, the inability to strafe and walk at the same time is really annoying. Right.
To more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
Data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Actually, I think... Okay, that's kind of neat. That's actually very neat. Take a right, go downstairs, right then left, then straight as far as I can go. Thank you.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
How? Exactly. This is me scrolling with the mouse. Okay. Weird weapon. That's really annoying. Okay. Head right. Right, left, left. Okay.
Be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
generator is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Well, I certainly like the surround sound. Great, another one of those fuckers. Okay, did that do it? Right, left, right, left, left. Just go back, okay. Okay, the noises are definitely working. You guys are annoying.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Isn't this something to pick up or something?
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Disgusting. Okay, well, this cargo container is going. I need to check something. Yes, the first one is from 9 years ago. So I'm thinking this is either a too old game or a very, very bad port. Faulty 4 gyro replaced, now functional. Faulty 4D scope, still in repair. Damaged landing impulses, complete replacement, functional. Damaged fore and left viewports, now functional. Damaged booster collar, repaired, functional. Fucking hell. I don't know, the responsiveness is shit and aiming is really bad and that stuff happens. Okay. Yes, please. Yeah, what can I do? Thinking everything about this guy. I get it. Okay. Yeah, I get it. Okay. Now I need more nodes. Not sure I like this system. Too many blank nodes. Wait, my face masks lights up. That's kind of cool, I have to admit. Ow! What the hell? What the hell? Damn, you guys are annoying. Why can't I open these things? Oh, great. That's how it works. Wait, I'm heading the wrong way. I hate you. Hi, guys.
Fan control computer now online.
It's nice that he's responsive. I mean, he's slower.
Lifted.
Yeah, why?
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
to
die out here.
Your confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
That was stupid. I hit the legs. Yeah, this is a pretty bad crash. Really? Come on. You fucking assholes. You two. You three.
Systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac. I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Yeah, hopefully that was only on your end. Anyway, I think I had enough for now. Maybe it's my computer, maybe it isn't. I mean, fucking Wolfenstein. The new ones run perfectly on this. It's giving me a headache. A game like this can't control this badly. You know what? I'll give it a bit more. I'll lower the resolution a bit. Take it down a notch. Hopefully it'll help.